We are following breaking news overnight. The CHP says two people were killed and another two seriously hurt when a wrong-way driver collided head-on with another car on the 74 freeway. This happened just after 2 o'clock this morning near Hammock Avenue. The CHP says the drivers of both vehicles were traveling at very high speeds. They were pronounced dead at the scene. The passengers inside the victim's vehicle were rushed to the hospital. They are listed in critical condition.